Hello everyone, today we are going to look at how we can make this ER diagram, Gen ER diagrams with ChatGPT. Without wasting our time, I'll go to ChatGPT and I'll put the prompt there. You might have to follow this prompt as it is without making any changes except for this part. I am making an example of an e-commerce application. You can put your own thing there or put some details there, and then you have to run this prompt, and then you have to go to Google Colab. So basically you have to go to this URL, and you might need to log in with your Gmail account if you are using this the first time. Then you have to start a new notebook. It will look something like, okay, it might take a little time, but it will prompt you to start a new notebook, and then you just have to click on new notebook. Yep, and hopefully we have our code ready. Then yeah, so before running the R code, we have to go to runtime and select change runtime type and select R here, and then click on save. So we know this runtime is for the R language, and then we'll put our code here and we'll run our code. So this may take like 4 to 5 minutes. It had to install some libraries, and yeah, so after it is done running, it will give you some file, and when you download this file, okay, so you have to click this folder here, and there should be your file, and when you download this file by clicking on this three-dotted menu, download it and open this. And you will see something similar to this, or whatever you prompted it for. Yeah, so that is it. That's all there is to Gen ER diagram making with ChatGPT. Thank you for watching.